Cotter boss Francis Aquili on Monday refuted claims that he snatched another man's wife. "Somebody has been trying to tarnish my name on social media by claiming that I took his wife. That is madness." This was in response to a blog which claimed that the Cotter leader was involved in an affair with a married TV anchor. "One thing I cannot do in my life is to have an affair with somebody's wife. My late father warned me never to fool around with someone's wife," he said. Aquili said he married his wives after serious investigations on their character. The Cotter secretary spoke during the official opening of an ILO workshop in Kisumu. "Of my several wives, I asked their parents if they were single before I married them," he said. The outspoken secretary general said he married his youngest wife legally after getting consent from her parents. Aquili said Francis Wangara, a long-serving workmate, helped in arrangements to get the girl. He said he has several daughters and is willing to give their hand in marriage to suitable suitors. "I'm willing to give any man, irrespective of age, as long as they are in love. Let them pay dowry, and we bless them to start their lives," Aquili said. At the same time, he asked the stewards to adopt the new ILO policy that is guidelines on the restructuring of free independent collective bargaining. Aquili said trade union leaders should demand one-on-one consultations on how technology will affect workers. "Technology is eating into jobs, don't be compromised. You must demand consultations with employers on the impact of this technology," he said. "Don't allow yourselves to be beggars. A real man must maintain his manhood and a real woman must take care of her womanhood. Once you become a beggar and keep knocking on employers' doors, you lose dignity," he added. Aquili said the war on trade unionism requires sober minds.